Hello everybody, in this session we will see how to prepare Pooran Poli, a famous Maharashtrian recipe. The ingredients are Chiroti Rava 1.5 cup, Maida refined flour 1.5 cup, split pigeon peas or tur dal 1.5 cup, jaggery or wool 1.5 cup, green cardamom powder 1/2 teaspoon, poppy seeds or couscous 100 grams, oil 1/2 cup, pure ghee 1/2 cup, salt a pinch. Dough preparation. Take a bowl, add chiroti rava, maida, a little bit of salt, add oil or ghee, mix thoroughly, by adding required water to make a soft and consistent dough. Pour 1/2 tablespoon oil over it and keep the dough for 5 to 6 hours aside. Take a bowl, add pigeon peas or tur dal 1.5 cup, add sufficient water on the flame. When it comes to boil, add turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon. Remove the foam from the upper layers. Meanwhile, crush the jaggery into small pieces. Drain the water from the well-cooked pigeon peas. Again, keep on low flame. Add crushed jaggery mix it well. Cook it until the jaggery melts. Add cardamom powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Keep it aside for getting cooled. Pooran paste preparation. Take the cooked stuff and coarsely grind it. Now the pooran is ready. Take it into a bowl. Stuffing and roti making. Take aluminium sheet. Add oil. Take a small lump of prepared dough, flatten it, add poppy seeds, cover it. Now stuff pooran, cover and seal the edges now. Roll it as thin as possible. Easy rolling. Take the rolled Pooran Poli along with sheet and carefully lay it on tawa, which is on low flame. Both sides until done. Remove. Serve hot with generous helping of pure ghee on it and cold milk. If you like, please subscribe and share.